Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be trying egg white pudding cups. I found out these existed and tried them for the first time I think about a year ago when I was in Spain, and I personally really really liked it, at least the one pudding cup flavor from that one brand that I did try, and I haven't been able to eat it since then because I just haven't been back to Spain. And even though I've traveled quite a bit, Spain was the only country where I'd ever seen these. That is until very recently, because as you might know, I moved back to Portugal with my now fiancé, and I was really surprised to find these in a supermarket here, so I just got all the flavors I could get, and I wanted to make a video trying them out because I personally really liked it last year, and I hope that this brand is somewhat similar to the one that I tried, but also because I don't think this is something that's very mainstream, at least not yet, and I just think it's an interesting idea to make a dessert out of almost nothing but egg whites. So as I said, I bought every possible flavor that I could find here, and I bought these in a store called Solero, which is kind of a vegetarian, vegan, gluten-free supermarket. It's pretty small, but it has a lot of things for people with pretty strict dietary restrictions. So in terms of flavors, we have chocolate, this is Maria cookie, this is peanut flavor, this is strawberry and banana. And the ingredients list on every single one of these is basically egg whites, lactose-free skim milk with added vitamins, whey protein, aroma, conservative, and sweetener. The flavor I'm gonna try first is chocolate. It just smells like cocoa powder. In terms of texture, it's very squishy, I guess. Not bad. I do quite like this flavor, and I'm not a huge fan of chocolate overall, but it just tastes like very, very thick chocolate milk. It's pretty good, definitely very edible. It is very, very creamy. If I had to rate that, I would probably give it 7.5 out of 10. I do think it's pretty good. Next, I'm gonna try the strawberry one. Just based on the appearance, this one does look a bit worse because, as you guys can see very, very clearly, this was not properly mixed. The other cup is also not fully mixed, but it's definitely mixed better than this one because this one, not only do you have the huge yellow spot there, the top is also pretty much completely yellow. At least with the chocolate one, everything was fairly even. It smells like very, very artificial strawberry flavoring. More than edible, but it's not really very good because it tastes exactly how it smells. Again, the texture's pretty good, but it's just too artificial tasting for it to be nice. The strawberry is a 6 out of 10 to me. So next I'm gonna try the banana flavored. As you guys can tell, this is white as heck, and I expected it to be a bit more yellow considering bananas are, well, yellow. And I know they're not flavoring this with, you know, an actual banana, just like they didn't flavor the strawberry flavored one with actual strawberries. It was just strawberry aroma, but they added beetroot juice to make it kind of pink, and to this they just added nothing, so it's just very, very white. Again, it does have a very strong artificial banana smell, and it is pretty damn strong, a lot stronger than the strawberry for sure. Just wrong. It's not about the flavor, because the flavor is, I mean, it's still not good. The flavor itself I would give a 5, but the texture, as soon as it hit my tongue, it's just like curdled egg whites. Feels really gross, and obviously it's sweet curdled egg whites that taste a lot like artificial banana. That one just feels so wrong, and I would not recommend that one to anyone. The banana is a solid 1.5. I can't give it more than that. I'm also not gonna give it less because it's not like the flavor of it is that atrocious. It's the texture that's just awful. It's just wrong, honestly. Anyway, this one is the cookie flavored pudding. I've known a lot of people to share my opinion that Maria cookies by themselves are just boring and really, really plain. So I actually knew people who used to either spread a bit of butter on the cookie before eating it or put a bit of honey on it, because otherwise it was just plain. And they didn't do that with any other cookie. It was just Maria cookies because they're just that boring, I guess. I really never saw the appeal in them, so I'm not sure how I'm gonna feel about this because I haven't eaten one in a long time, because I'd rather eat something else, honestly. Any other cookie to me is basically better. Okay, it does smell pretty good. It smells like cookie dough. I'm not sure if you can tell on camera, but it is a little bit yellow, especially in comparison to the banana. I do think it's a bit noticeable. This is the banana and this is the Maria cookie. It's okay. It smells like cookies, but to me this tastes like vanilla. It's just plain. There's nothing really special about it. It does smell like cookies, but I kind of don't like that because I feel a little bit misled. I was expecting it to taste more like a cookie. So this one I would give a 5.5, because 5 to me is decent enough that I can eat it, but I wouldn't eat it again. This is slightly better than that by like a smidge. On to the last flavor, which is peanuts. And I kind of have low expectations for the peanut one just because it doesn't have any real peanuts. It's just artificial flavoring or smell. And in my experience, artificial peanut flavor is not good. So, what is that? This smells kind of awful. I don't know what they were trying to do, but this literally smells like trash to me. It doesn't smell, it reeks, but I'm just gonna try it. I hope it's not as bad as the banana. Okay, this does not smell like peanut. This does not taste like peanut. This does not feel like peanut. It reminds me a bit of maybe coffee, but like very sweet coffee. I don't know, the smell is disgusting, but the flavor is not bad. It just doesn't taste anything like peanut. It reminds me of coffee, but again, it doesn't really taste like coffee either. It's just, it's a weird flavor and a really, really gross smell. I don't know what to give this. Maybe a 6 flavor-wise? In terms of smell, it's like 1. The smell of this is absolutely disgusting, so overall, if you don't mind stinky food, you might like this, I guess. Yeah, pretty much. So that was me trying these egg white pudding cups. The only flavors I really would recommend are the chocolate and strawberry, and the only one that I would strongly advise you not to get is the banana, because that is truly disgusting. And I like bananas. I like artificial banana flavored like yogurt and stuff like that. That's fine. But this just tasted really, really gross. And the texture was the worst one out of all of the flavors. I don't really know why. Let me know if you've ever tried something like this. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave a like, comment, subscribe. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.